Since coming to Vermont, I've always considered Ohio a good place to be from. Now, I don't mean to be too hard on my native state, but northeastern Ohio, where I come from, is now like sort of wall-to-wall Williston. You know that part, that Taft Corner is awesome. I don't know how all of those stores that fill all of those malls find enough people to buy all of that stuff. My mother has a tendency to encourage me to come home. Actually, it's more like a mantra. She doesn't quite seem to believe me when I reply that I am at home. While everybody everywhere likes to see new businesses open up, I'm glad that more of the hills of home around here are remaining fields instead of becoming shopping malls and housing developments. And that's why I asked Bobby to sing his song about the fields of home, the ones in Vermont, and to have us Pumpkin Hill Singers back him up. So he's going to take this position again.
Across the high and steep, beyond